But they said, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. And I think I got about 300 folk who just need God to do something. Oh, I'm talking about you need God to do something. The second thing that you can live without is your wisdom teeth. You can live without your wisdom teeth because wisdom teeth always show up late. And when they show up late, they disorganize the entire dental structure because they try to move people and things out of the way that have already been established. You've got to be careful for folk who show up in your life late, who weren't there when you were struggling, who weren't there when you didn't know how to make it, who weren't there when you were trying to push and press your way. But God said, I planted you like a tree by the river. He says, when it is that you've lost your tonsils, when it is that you've lost your wisdom teeth, you're left with one thing. And the thing that you will not lose is your voice. Are you telling me, preacher, I can sing without my tonsils? I can shout without my wisdom teeth. But the only way that can happen is if I use my voice. And so if I can't sing like Smokey, I can still scream. And I want you to understand this, that the devil can't handle a screamer. Because you understand in the book of Isaiah, when it is that the devil lost his job as the leader of praise and worship, he was a trained musician. And because he was a trained musician, the devil knows how to sing on key. But whenever you sing, whether you're Luther Vandross or Patti LaBelle, you can never scream on key. So that's why you know when there's an imp sitting around you, because whenever you start screaming in church, they get an attitude. We can't go any further in this recording because there are some imps in the church. But I need some folk who are not afraid to just open your mouth and just scream. Just scream. Just scream. Listen, we are about to take off. But the only people who are screaming in this recording tonight are people who found out I can live without a man, that I can live without a car, I can live without money, but Jesus is all I need. If you are all you need, open your mouth and
hear